What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the battery percentage on your iPhone. Apple removed the ability to display the percentage of iPhone battery that was remaining when the iPhone X was released in 2017. However, with the rollout of iOS 16 for iPhone, the ability to display your remaining battery percentage on your iPhone screen is coming back. The only caveat is that you must be running iOS 16 or later on your iPhone. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the battery percentage on your iPhone. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Battery. The battery screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the battery percentage toggle to turn it on. Going forward, the battery icon in the upper right corner of the screen will display a number in it, which displays the percentage of your iPhone's battery that's remaining. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.